The news now on BBC One with George Alagaya in Trimley and Natasha Kaplinsky in London.